Confirmation hearings for CIA Director nominee Gina Haspel are underway on Capitol Hill. Today, she testified before the Senate Intelligence Committee. Haspel told lawmakers she would not put in place any presidential order that she thought was immoral, even if it was technically legal. Haspel also pledged not to restart the CIA's now defunct detention and interrogation program. If confirmed, Haspel would be the first woman to run the CIA.